Dear students, how are you? I hope you are well and safe. Now, I am going to discuss a pie chart. It is a new event to you. In your internal and SSC examination in English first paper, you have to describe a graph or a chart whose marks will be 10. Look at the pie chart in the picture. It shows the percentage of types of transportation used by 800 students to come to their school. Now, describe this chart in about 150 words. You should highlight and summarize the information given in the chart. Let us describe the chart. The pie chart shows the percentages of types of ways used by the students to come to school. There are four types of ways shown in the pie chart. They are bus, car, rickshaw and walking. Of the four types of vehicles, rickshaw has the highest percentage. 50% students use rickshaw to come to school, while 20% of the students use bus. Another 20% of the students use no vehicles to come to their school, as they come to school on foot. The rest 10% students come to school by car. From the view of the pie chart, it could be said that the school is located in an urban area where rickshaws are used widely. It is also found that many students come to school from distant places and they use bus for transportation. It could also be said that some students live near their school area, so can come to school by walking. Some students belonging well to do family come to school by car. In fine, it could also be said that the school is located at a place having good communication system. Dear students, now describe the pie chart in your own words and submit the answer sheet to me tomorrow. Thank you all. Allah Hafiz.